We're following up on the case of a Hillsborough County deputy who shot a 17-year-old suspect last night. The sheriff's office revealing this afternoon they never found a weapon at the shooting scene. Last night, deputies went out to this apartment complex on Skipper Road after neighbors said the teen was beating up his family members. One deputy shot the teen, believing he had a gun and he was in danger. The teen is in critical condition at the hospital right now, and the deputy is on leave.